day one, hour one. I've already lost my phone. I'm not too worried. I think people in Japan will be right back, and yeah, it'll be at like a main train station or something.
I lost my ring.
Even with my JR pass, they returned it, so yeah. I think it'll be okay.
Me too.
I think it's just a phone, and we're still gonna climb Mount Fuji.
I know. It's on the agenda, that's for sure.
We can't turn back now.
It's too late.
It's too late.
It's too late. We're just not going back to Shinjuku. I have to see you. I can't wait.
Oh, I want some of those vitamins. The jelly vitamin drinks. We are heading up to the fifth station. Emma's already bus 6, so we're starting off really well.
Leave me alone.
Where'd we start?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, let's go that way. Yeah, sharp like an edge of a samurai sword, the metal blade cut through flesh and bone. No more mind at peace, the world out of order.
No tears.
No altitude sickness.
I mean, I got a little sick towards the end. It was a little lifty, but
we're about to watch some sunrise up in here.
It's trying to focus a little bit, but it's already starting, and you can see the city lights down below. It's really beautiful. It doesn't translate over camera, but just one of those things. So the sunset was just in full swing about 2 minutes ago. And down there we can see the lake, and there's like a bunch of clouds that are swarming above it, and you can see like the mountains clearing up a little bit. It's absolutely amazing. So happy we did this.
bodies down with the spirit of Wild West. The quote-unquote cold stand the tester. Time for the chosen ones to find the best. Noble minds that ever grace the face of hemisphere with the fear fly over the blue yonder, where the sky needs to see and I needs no eye. And for each world and became a man and served the world to save the day, the night, and the girl too. Some days, some nights, some live, some die, and the way of the sound.